The New Beginning is brought to you by Buck Cage, Executioner Broadheads, Lowe's Whitetail Deer Scent, Clear Shot Archery, On X Maps, APA Archery, Raptor Razor, Hardy Face Paint, Addiction Custom Bowstrings, IWOM Outerwear, Driftless Trading Company, Wilderness Athlete, Forge Creek Calls, Ridge Road Outdoors, and Scent Crusher.
Alright, here we are. It's October 6th. Carl's behind the camera for me. I'm on Anything Patrol. Nice buck steps out. Big doe. Either one's getting it. We're here on game lands, and last night we hunted west of here in an open field, and we saw two deer right in last light. But when we walked out of here, there was deer right out here. And I knew the reason for that is because of these acorns. The acorns are falling right now, and they're all over the place, and the deer sign in here is incredible. So Carl and I came in and hung this scent specifically for this spot and for the acorns. There's a big trail coming right through here. There's a big trail coming right through there. And they're meeting up right here under us. And they're leaking out into this acorn flat, this big oak flat right here. So we're looking to intercept them before they get there. Like I said, anything goes tonight. I got the executioner broadhead ready to eat. So stay with us. Oh. And it's my son Jackson's birthday today. Happy birthday, Jackson. I miss you, buddy. I can't wait to see you when I get home. Hopefully, I come home with some meat and we get to cut it up together tonight. So, happy birthday, buddy. Can't wait to see you. Stay with us. Whirlwind Dark Outdoors. son's birthday, Jackson. Jackson, that one is for you, dude.
Oh, yeah.
That smoke, that deer boy. Executioner broadhead shot from an APA bow. Puts the hammer down on him. So listen. So this is what I was saying. I tried to talk Carl into coming here last night. And he didn't listen to me and he went out in some other stand. And I told him deer were in here on this game lands. He didn't believe me. Well, here we are. Just smoked her. So listen. So we just got out of the tree. I just smoked this doe. And it's real early. We actually contemplated just swapping places. But Carl said I want to take awesome pictures in the daylight. So we decided to get down. We didn't book her this spot at all. We just hung this set today. Getting out of here, cleared out so Carl can kill one here tomorrow. Stay with us, we're gonna go find my arrow, find the blood. We already saw the deer go down, so executioner broadheads, they don't get out of sight. Painted the ground red, I love it, I love it. You want to see when you done get down and get your arrow, because that is a smoked deer.
Look at the blood. That was the other ones.
Oh, that was the other one?
Hmm?
She's dead right out there.
Alright, well, let's go out. So she cut over.
Yeah, I thought she cut over that.
Well, that's right, just walk out there if she's out there.
The shortest distance to success is not always measured by the easiest path in life. Sometimes, a little extra patience goes a long way while in the outdoors. Sometimes, a little extra attention to detail separates a good broadhead from an exceptional broadhead. Sometimes, the choice is simple. Choose Executioner Broadheads the next time you're out in the woods. Executioner Broadheads, born to kill.
Fresh back straps, PA, hunting, WWDO. All our sponsors are great to us. Hardy Face Paint, Clear Shot Archery, Lowe's Whitetail, all of them. They're all wonderful and they allow us to do what we do. And this is the product of that. Doe number one in PA, done. Time for another one. Love it. Love it, love it, love it. That's the exit hole right there, right through our pumping station.
We'll be right back.
You can follow WWDO on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram.